नेक्स्ट कमेंड इज
वेयर कमेंड,
कमेंड नंबर 6। सो द वेयर क्लॉज इज यूज्ड टू एक्सट्रैक्ट और सिलेक्ट ओनली दिस रिकॉर्ड दैट फुलफिल अ पर्टिकुलर कंडीशन। सो इन द वेयर क्लॉज इज यूज्ड फॉर द स्पेसिफिक पर्पस और पर्टिकुलर सिलेक्शन ऑफ एनी एनी डेटा। सो लाइक इफ सी इन द एग्जांपल, इज द सिंटैक्स फर्स्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई कैन एक्सप्लेन बाय सम एग्जांपल। हियर वी हैव अ टेबल हियर लाइक सैलरी टेबल। सो आई वांट टू सर्च ओनली दोज पर्सन हु हैव द आई वांट टू सर्च ऑन द ओनली पर्सन हु हैव द सैलरी इज इक्वल टू 10,000। Only that persons who have taken the accurate or equal to 10,000 salary. So here we can use where clause for the particular purpose or particular person. So what is the syntax first? First we can see syntax. So what is the syntax? That is the syntax first. Select star from table name where condition. First of all see the select the comment and paste it into in the MySQL workbench. Run the salary table here. So that is the salary table. So I want to see the persons whose salary is accurate 10,000. So I write a query here. So select star from table name. So table name is salary. Salary, that is a where clause and condition. So I specify the condition. So condition is that where salary is 10,000. So salary column is equal to and in the single quotes 10,000. So it shows us only the name and name. So those taken the salary is that is 10,000. So I run that query. So you can see only the one name is show here, Aditi. That employee ID is 1. So this is the use of where clause for the specific or particular person or extract or selection of a particular record. Now we have another example for that. We have another example. Select star from my where city is equals to Indo. So I want to fetch from the my table. So see the my table. Here my table. There are 4 or 5 members that are the names and date the city. So I want the only members that are belong from only Indore. So I write a clause here, control V, select star from my table, that is my table, where city is equals to Indore. So this query show us only that results and that person names that are belongs from Indore. So see how it works. So now you can see here only those persons are written with their ID names, ID and names, those belongs from the Indore. So 3 persons are belongs from the Indore. So look like that is the use of where clause. So there is another use of where clause. Syntax second, select the column and column 2. So if I want to select the columns only, some columns, not a complete table like that. Here we can they can show our complete table, but I don't want to complete table. I want only the name which are belong from the city Indore. So we write the code here, there is our syntax. I will copy the syntax first, then show you in a better manner. So here we can write the code. So select a column 1, column 2, or that column you want to show or see. So I only want the name that belong from Indore. So select a name from table name. So our table name is my table. And where condition is where city barabar city is equals to Indore. Like Bhopal, where some changes made. So semicolon. So this particular query give us only names. They did not give us ID because we only select a name column here. So now run this. Now you can see they give us only names. Those are belongs from Bhopal. That is right from there. Only 2 names, Vansh and Pankaj from Bhopal. Now you can see Vansh and Pankaj belongs from Bhopal. They give us only 2 records. So like that, if you don't want to show a complete table, then you can go for the column names only. Now the next is, so with the where clause, we can only use only one operator, that is equal to operator, just like, but you can use a with the where clause, there are many huge operators like equal, greater than, less than, greater than equal to, less than equal to, or not equal to. So not equal also written as sum in the subsum, some SQL versions in this like, and some here this like. So you can use any of them. Okay. So between like and in also used with the where. Between like and in are later discussed, because these are the big commands or larger commands. So discuss in a separate manner. So first of all, we can see some example with that 5 or 6 command. So there is a first of example here. So I want to select a name and a salary. So I want to see name and salary of the person whose salary is greater than 10,000. So I write to use the where clause here and run the query in the MySQL workbench. So I run the query, control V, and select it and execute. So it gave us name and salary of the persons whose salary is greater than 10,000 from the salary table. So it gave us only Vivek, whose salary is 20,500. So it gave us only one record. Okay. Now the another example is example second, select a name and salary from salary table also where salary is not equal to 10,000. So this gave us the all names that those salaries not equal to 10,000. So this is a complete symbol of not equal to. We can also use in the place of not equal to, like this symbol is used like this, that one. Okay. So I run that query, control C, and paste in the workbench here. So run this particular query. It gives us all result that salary is not equal to 10,000. So like that you can use this query also. So where the third example, select a name and salary from a salary table where salary is between 8,000 to 20,000. So it gave us the names and salary of the employees that have a salary from between 8,000 to 20,000. Now we can paste here the query and run that. See how the result it gave us. So it gave us 10,900. So 800 is 820, sorry, 8,000 and 20,000. So 10,900 is between the 8,000 and 20,000. So like that you can use the many of the example. So if you want to take these examples and this complete syntax and all, now you can take here. I give you some seconds by pausing the video. Take clearly. Take clearly and try with yourself daily. If you don't try, then you can't be more perfect in the MySQL. These are the very important for the interview sake purpose. That question is, which operators are used with the where clause. So these are the disk of where clause. These are the operators that use with the where clause. Okay. So also take a table. So the next command is order by command. So order by command is used for ascending or descending order. So the default is ascending. Ascending is a default, like a small to in larger, like 1, 2, 3, 4. For ascending, use a shortcut ASC, and for descending, use DESC. Like here, the syntax star, select star from table name, order by column name, ASC or DESC. Like I show you, first of all, I show you my table or like salary table. Here, the names are arranged in ascending order A, D, B, V. So, I want to arrange this name with the descending order, or like I want to employ ID with the descending order. I want to see from the end to start. Okay, so and so there is a query for that. First of all, syntax in the ascending, if the default is ascending, so for the ascending order, we are not required to write the code explicitly for the ascending, but we have to write the quoted explicitly for descending, like second example. So first example, select star from salary. So here we can change the salary. So I want to see the salary from lower to from small to larger. Okay, so I select this query and run in the here you can see what give us. So look like you expect that it give us result like 5, 9, 10, 20. Like let's see what give us result. So I run this query. So you can see it give us result from ascending order. Here we can not apply anything. So that means default is ascending order. Ascending means small to larger. Here now you can see 10,000, 20,000, 5,000 and 9,000. So you are confusing that what results they are giving us. So that not the workbench or MySQL not considered the 1,000, but they only considered the first character like 1, 2, 5, 9. So in this sequence, this give us result. So not in the respect to the 1,000, but only the integers starting in the salary. So 1, 2, 5, 9. With respect to 1, 2, 5, 9, it gives us result. Now if the same is I want to with the descending order, so I type a DEST. So run. Here we give us descending order. So in the descending order, it gives us also confusing result, but they don't give us the result with respect to our salary, but give us only the first character of salary. So the maximum is 9, then less than maximum is 5, less than 5 is 2, and less than 2 is 1. So in this order they give us result. Now we have want. Now you can see employee ID 3241, but I want to see this employee ID in the ascending order, like 1, 2, 3, 4. So select from salary table, order by which column, like employee ID ascending order. So don't want to write anything. If you want AC, no problem, you can write there like that. So I can run this query. Now you can see employee ID is arranged in the ascending order. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4 in the ascending order. Now I want to assign with the descending order the same employee ID. So I write the code here, DEST. For descending order I use DEST. So you can see 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so it gave us the priority for the numbers only or integer first place. So with this with that session, we have another example. You can see with that example, now you can copy in the your notes. It take clearly. With that we can complete this session. In the next session we learn about some more basic comments in the depth. And please comment and subscribe our channel and like our video. So thank you.